Hillsborough County judge to replace Florida's Secretary of State, who resigned last week. Judge Laurel Lee served in the Civil Domestic Relations Division of the court since 2013. Lee is the wife of longtime Florida Senator Tom Lee. She replaces Mike Ertel, who resigned after pictures surfaced of him dressed in blackface as a Hurricane Katrina victim at a Halloween party back in 2005.